Today, I want to talk to you about a new tool, another AI tool that I've been using now for a few weeks, and I am in love with it. And the reason I'm in love with it is I'm a visual learner, and I like to see things, and it makes me learn them that much faster and easier. And therefore, using whiteboards, I always find be pretty impressive. So this new tool, let's just create a new board, and I'll just call this test for now. This new tool is designed to use mostly any input sources, and then it can either use ChatGPT or Claude, depending on what you are doing, okay? So if I come into here on the left-hand side, you'll see that I can start a audio recording and I can use this, and I'll do a test right now. Let's allow while visiting. So this is Clark Communications. We are a marketing agency located in Northern Ontario, and we've been around for 20 years. Okay, so what I just did was I generated an input. And what I can do now is I can bring in a chat window, and I can either use ChatGPT 4.0 or 4.0 mini, or I can use Claude. I'll just leave it at 4.0. Now I can take this and I can connect it to the chat, and I can say something like, what did we just record? Okay, and it's going to look at that data, and there you go. So it tells me exactly what it says. So this way I know it's reading it. So what if we wanted to take a few images? So let me just pull a few images from my desktop. I'll just pull three for now. Well, I can just do one at a time, sorry. So there's one. And again, I can take this and connect it. So now you can see what's happening is I can connect all these different sources to this chatbot. And you can, of course, zoom out, zoom in. You can connect website links. So if I go to our website and I grab the link, I can then bring it in here and connect it. So the reason I think this is so powerful for me is I like to see what is going into the context window. I want to see what's going on here so I can see this. Now, you could technically do the same thing if you build out a ChatGPT. So let's say I look at this one, this is one I built out, and I look at the edit. You can see where I've added a lot of different documents and I've educated this bot. So you could do it here, but it's not visual, it's kind of hidden. You can also do it in Claude in different projects, right? You can create projects for Claude as well. But again, I'm visual. That's how I learn. Give me a video. I find it so much easier. So I can add an Instagram video, a TikTok video, a YouTube video. We can add images. We can do mind maps. You've seen the recording I've done. You can do blocks of text, copy and paste blocks of text. And then if you have a lot of information, well, then you can just put these things into groups and connect the one group to the chat. So let's say we exit that, we exit that, we exit that. And now we just want to connect it to the group. We just drop these in the group. Okay. Drop them in the group. And now what I've done is I've connected all three of those in one group, because there is a limit to how many inputs you can have going into a chat. I found that out the other day. Because I've got some pretty big ones. So if you put them in groups, you can get even more of that in there. Okay. So you don't need to then individually connect them. This to me is an incredible tool. So it's like $299 per year. So $300 a year. So it's not cheap, but I think for productivity, it'll probably be one of the best tools you'll ever need. So you're going to pay $20 US per month for ChatGPT. You're going to pay, I think it's $25 a month for Claude. That's $45 a month. So you're well over $500 for the year. And you can have both of them connected here for $299. There is a special on. I have a link down below as well, if you want to take a look at that, or a link in my bio. Somewhere there's a link where you can save some money if you use my link. And I don't normally do a lot of these referrals, but just such a powerful program. I just love using it. So if I go into, let's say we go into YouTube, and I'll just grab a video link. YouTube Studio, content. Let's just grab a link here, copy. So now if I go back here, I can grab, the YouTube one, and I can paste now and add that video. It's going to transcribe the video, and now I can connect it, and I can say, what does the video talk about? Just to make sure that it is seeing it. And there you go. It's a $25 review strategy. I know it's seeing it. So now I can continue now to kind of build out what I want. So we'll use this, or I'll use this for campaigns I'm running. Like we do a lot of Facebook and Instagram campaigns. So I'll generate some ad content, and I'll put it on the whiteboard. And then I'll start asking chat some questions. And the post material that I get out is usually so much better because it's got all these data input sources connected. So again, if you're a visual learner, or if you even struggle with a little bit of ADHD, maybe I have a little bit of that. I just find this to be so amazing to work with. So you can fit it to the window. You can minimize it. You can drag these boxes wherever you want. You can disconnect anything whenever you want. And you can have as many boards as you're looking for. So this is pretty cool. Again, I'll have a link in the YouTube video of what this software is. You get 2,000 credits per month. I've been using this for 2 weeks. I've only used 222 credits. So I'm thinking the credits are going to last me quite a while, and they roll over every month. So 2,000 credits should be plenty. And if you need to, you can always, of course, buy more credits. Okay. And hey, while I'm thinking of it, if you like this type of content, do me a favor, hit the like button, go ahead and subscribe, share it with a friend, whatever it takes. I'd love to be able to help more people out by getting more attention and eyeballs on this video and our channel. Okay, thank you.